Good morning, everyone. Today is June 28th, 2022. We are going to chant Shoshin Nenbutsu Gen in Sofu style. So please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu.
Kimyo Muryo Junyo Rai Namo Fukashigi Ko Ozo Bosatsu Ingiji Zaisei Jizai Obusho Token Shobutsu Jodo In Kokudo Ginden Shizen Mak Konryu Mujo Shushogan Shōhotsu kei udai guzei, Kōkou shi yui shi shōjū, Jūsei myō shōu mon jippō, Uhou mu ryō mu henkō, Mugē mu tai kōen no, Shōjō kangi chi e kō, Udan nan ji mu shōu kō, 小日学校小人説一切群女無故障本願名号小上号四神神行願人上等学生大涅槃一死滅道願成就如如来小異行出世 唯雪弥陀本願会五浄苦厄自軍上会往生如来如実言能発一念起愛心普段煩悩特涅槃煩悩逆法再営業養修信入開一密 摂取心向上昇合異能水波無明暗本来心臓死運無上不真実真人天異行一向不無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無無 一切善悪凡夫人、問心如来具足願、仏言広大聖解者、是人妙踏んだり、けみだ仏本願念仏、邪見狂慢なく修行、信行十字仁義難、南中市南無昔、インド祭天使論下、中華自治域市構想、現代商工生商医、妙如来本勢容器、釈迦如来両画線、一修五妙南天寺、六十大寺出土世、質の在派無権、先絶大乗無情報、長官議事小安楽、賢治南行六六、新行異行指導楽、億年弥陀仏本願、次年総苦寺入筆上、唯の上昇如来号、王法大悲具足よ、天人菩薩像論説、奇妙無下光如来、永修たら見真実、光線の頂大誓願、光遊本願力栄光、 이도근조쇼이신 기녀크덕다이호카이 이츠갸크뉴다이에슈슈 덕시랭게조세카이 석쇼신요호쇼진 여범노링겐진듯 여쇼지옴지옥에 온시돈란료텐시 조코란쇼보사츠라이 산조르시주조교 본조생교기라크호 텐진보사츠론쭈겟 오도인가겐세이간 오겐네 고유타릭 조조시의신진 와쿠젠본부신진포 조지쇼지속내한 이시무료고묘도 조슈조가이후겟 노샤케쇼도난쇼 유이묘조도 가츠뉴 맘젠지리키 행곤슈 엠만 토크고 간센쇼 삼부산신케옹곤 조마츠호메츠도흰 이쇼조아크치그제 시양요가이쇼묘카 禅道独妙不生意 고아이조산요약학 고묘묘고갱인넨 가이뉴홍감다이치카이 요자쇼주공고신 교기치낸소고 요이다이토객상인 속쇼호쇼시조락 옌신코카이치다이교 행키양요캄니사이 센조슈싱한센징 호갱이도쇼벤류 옥주아크닝유이쇼붓 가약자이히세슈주 본노쇼겐스이후겐 다이히무겐조쇼가 온시겐크묘북교 맨민젠마크본부닝 신슈교쇼고헨슈 샘자크홍감그아크셋 옌라이쇼지린댕겟 개찌기조이쇼시 소근유자구조무이라크히치신징이노뉴 으교다이지슈시도 조사이무행고그조그악 도조그지슈그도신 유이카싱시 고소세츠 나만다붓 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 만다부 나만다부 세송가이싱 김여진지뽀 느게공요라이 감쇼한라고 나만답스 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 나만답스
Now, I'd like to begin the explanation with Gassho and Nembutsu. So, please, Shaymin Gassho, please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Nam. So, today's section is one of the difficult ones to explain, but I will try. In today's section, Shinran Shongin said, radiating the unhindered light of wisdom throughout the countless worlds, thus appearing in the form of light called Tathagata of unhindered light, filling the ten quarters. It is without color and without form. That is, it is identical with the Dharma body as suchness. So Dharma body as suchness manifested the form from the realm of oneness. Now, this is the working of the wisdom to compassion. And true wisdom always develops into compassion. And wisdom without compassion is top-heavy wisdom. You know, thinking about the attainment of the enlightenment of Shakyamuni Buddha, Shakyamuni Buddha's attainment of the enlightenment was the perfection of wisdom. And he could stay under the Bodhi tree, not sharing what he had attained. But eventually, the wisdom developed into compassion, and he shared the teaching with many people. So the formless wisdom appeared as the word. That is a form of wisdom developing into compassion. And this is same for Amida Buddha. The Dharma body as suchness is a formless form of wisdom, but it manifested the form as Dharma body as compassionate means to guide all beings. But interesting thing is that Shinran Shongin said the Dharma body as suchness manifested the form as Bodhisattva Dharmakara, established and fulfilled the vows and attained Buddhahood. And now this Amida Buddha is unhindered light filling the ten quarters, and it is identical with Dharma body as suchness. So Dharma body as suchness and Dharma body as compassionate means are inseparable. They are not one, but not different. You know, we use the term Nembutsu, and in our tradition, Nembutsu means the recitation of the name Namo Amida Butsu. But in the path of sages, there are various meanings. One is to contemplate on the true reality, suchness. And second is to contemplate on the physical features of the Buddha. And the third is recitation of the name of the Buddha. So they considered the contemplation on the true reality, suchness as the most valuable, and the recitation as the least. And this is one of the reasons which path of the sages criticized the teaching of Nembutsu as recitation of the name. But the Dharma body as suchness and compassionate means are not separated two things. They are different sides of the one coin. And the working of the Dharma body as compassionate means is the unhindered light filling the ten quarters. You know, just like the light breaks the darkness, this light of wisdom breaks the darkness of our ignorance, and our blind passions no longer be obstacle for our attainment of supreme enlightenment when we entrust ourselves to the working of this light. So important part of this section is that Dharma body as suchness and Dharma body as compassionate means are inseparable. It is not that formless Buddha is more superior to other No, not like that. Both are inseparable, and wisdom and compassion works together to guide us. So I don't know if my explanation was sufficient to understand this section, but I hope it helped. In closing, please join me in gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda. Namanda. This concludes today's morning service, and I hope you will have a wonderful day today and hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending today's service.